Yo, right about now, you're listening to the sounds of Rome's, and this track here is entitled My Perch. Listen.
Sitting on my perch, looking on life from a different perspective. I've lived a life of crime due to unforeseen circumstances, an angry kid inside. But this music is calming, people think hip hop is fuck life, but I found ways to make it sound charming. Would love to have the money, but money doesn't respect love. Comfortable with life's bare necessities, that is enough. So rich within one spirit, no amount of money would make me trade up. There's a lot of blood in that ink when you sign over that wage up. While I'm sitting on my perch, looking over a high point on earth, saying to myself, would love to have a first and second hand, but time waits for no man when it turns. Don't be surprised, the UK hip hop has a sentimental side. If you can sift through all the hypochondriac ties, through these lines, realize fame and fortune is far from being fortunate in fame's eyes. I've seen the ground taken beneath somebody's feet so many times. The only way to numb the pain was to stay high upon a perch, looking at life from the ground to the skies, keeping peace at mind during precious times. Only to share it freely with the universe. My right to remain silent, but hear evidence in my words. I doubt this will ever stop all the hunger pains or quench your thirst, but it's a effective when you wanna reach out to those who know about society's third degree burns. Listen, so here's a taste of life from my point of view. It remains concentrated and never dilute. We labour for the fruit, that's why we demonstrate the dub bird. Cause there's a missing point in life and it's a forever ongoing search. One thing that seems guaranteed is that we live and we learn. Do whatever works, take what you deserve and enjoy the perk. Cause when it comes to life, you never know when things turn for the worst. Imagine lightning striking its perch, the world not hearing these words. As if terminating from birth with no cure for a curse. No matter which way you turn, the destination same as the first. But I feel mighty and urge to overcome the wrath of uncertainty. They say life's a bitch, but I'm intrigued, so it flirts with me. Take heed, cause this is definitely a message for the blind to see. When all fails, I remember practicing preach. Factors are deep. Let these lyrics be a tissue for when you weep. Cause the next time we speak could be at some point in a lucid dream.
Don't you forget that grace when you're alone at times. Don't you forget that grace when you